In today's video, I am going to do treatment for rib cage and thorax. This person had trauma on left side. Somebody charged onto her left rib cage. Now let's check movement of rib cage. That's very nice, very supple. However, I feel slight tightness around here. This is diaphragm. And I check the relationship between diaphragm and stomach. This can be a little bit intense for this person, just a tiny bit. Tension is nice. And connective tissue of heart. You know, diaphragm and heart is connected by ligament, also known as, you know, connective tissue. Nice. Abdominal esophagus and heart. You know, this area is very busy. There's diaphragm, stomach, esophagus, heart, lung, so many things. Here. Nice, and I check connective tissue of liver. Coronary ligament of liver. Falciform ligament of liver, not much. And round ligament from liver. I check relationship between stomach and liver. Actually, I'm gonna do stomach itself. Good. His tension of abdomen and rib are very nice. Let's check movement. Very supple. And tension around rib cage is nice. Just tiny bit on stomach and diaphragm again. And I drain lymph a little bit. Let's check rib cage movement. Very nice, very bouncy and flexible. And tension around costal arch is also nice. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment and subscribe. See you next video.